I mean, life is no challenge if you just go with everybody. You are actually being played with. And for what? For being to fit in a system, into daily life, stereotypical being, go trodden path, never explore something newly. How beautiful it is if every day is a new day. Opening up the cells to something you do not control, you do not understand. Yet, it is so beautiful.
You in a deeper connection with the deeper parts of the brain, which is the adrenaline, the reptilian mode, the primitive brain, the reactionary brain, which is not thinking but only feeling. This is what I was looking for, something beyond religion, beyond concepts or philosophy.
Thank you.
What is life about? What is the real sense of life? You cannot find it in the books. You are the book. You got to open up and begin to read, to be conscious of what you have inside you.